So when I came here the first time 5 years ago, I was immediately impressed by the quality of people, the education. We had in mind that our values could fit, could match with the values here in Brazil. 5 years after, our campus grew up. Now we have a lot of Brazilian and international students. We developed research in AI. We developed research in innovation, in finance. I am here during the pandemic. What I can say, it's despite all the description we had in different countries of what is happening here, people, they are working very hard. I see that they are involved in their country. They want to change and to transform society. And it's a fantastic dynamism that is here.
We had the great honor to host the Dean Alice Genevieve and the whole team at the Development Bank of Minas Gerais. We were able to discuss partnerships between Schema and BDMG.
And we have the feeling as well that our students are very committed in the different evolution of here the Brazilian world. So it's why I am very proud to be here. I'm very happy to be here. And I can assure that we want to act as a global player here in Belo Horizonte.